we had William Grant & Sons as a client. We had done work on Glenfiddich and had done some new product ideation for them. And they said there were two holes in their portfolio. One was gin, one was a rum. Come up with something. So the gin we came up with was Hendricks. The rum was Sailor Jerry. And that was really driven by the fact that I had a clothing company called Sailor Jerry, and I thought it would be cool to have a rum in that because I thought it would help me sell clothes. So I owned the rights to the brand. They manufactured it. I signed a contract that said I had complete creative control. And they said, fine, we're not going to put a dime into it. So it was a very unusual situation, but that situation is what made the brand work. There was absolutely no marketing budget. All we had was the website and the clothing. So we had to grow the brand without any support. And why that was good was there was no one fiddling or, you know, having a say. So we just did what we thought was right. So the fact that Grants wasn't allowed to have a say let us create this the way we wanted to, and I think the brand grew on its own merits in an organic fashion, and that's why it has had this what seems to be an overnight success, but it was very much like getting out there in the streets doing the nitty-gritty on it. We had a store, Sailor Jerry's store. I hired this guy, Justin, to run the store. And he was a complete failure at running the store. But he knew all these bands. So he'd bring around the store, and we'd give him the bands tons of clothing and a bunch of rum, and send them on their way. And these are the kind of bands that, you know, travel from city to city, they stay with friends, and the brand just took off through very social networking, before it was called social networking. And total word of mouth. And so it grew organically, as opposed to pushing marketing down people's throats. And this really galvanized my view that, you know, advertising is, traditional advertising doesn't work. It needs to be word of mouth and peer to peer.